next song is about my great grandmother. I never had the opportunity to meet her, but she was a musician, and no one in my family is a musician, thank God. But I always struggle with the motive, you know, and I find myself a lot of days being out here on the road. I find myself doing it for the wrong reasons a lot of the time, which I think is easy to do. So this is a song that I wrote. She played piano with her brothers, and they got to back up old country artists when they passed the organ, like Gene Autry and Ernest Tubb, and that just kind of blows my mind. And so I wish that I could sit down with a family member and ask them why they did it. This is called Eliza. Get out of Oklahoma, run away from all that dust, pack up your family in that Cadillac you were so nice. I hear Oregon is nice, maybe you can find somewhere, set up a canteen, selling coffee by the bus stop. But oh, keep playing that piano. Who knows? Maybe you can make it on the rainbow. Did you ever know your hands can do more than work the land? Well, I heard your song and I can't get it out of my head. Were you waiting for the spotlight? Or was it something that you needed to do? Did you love it for the nightlife? Staying out late for a drink or two. Well, can you tell me where I came from? Can you show me what it all means? To put the pen on a page, stand on a stage, hoping that somebody believes. Oh, but keep playing that piano. Who knows? Maybe we can make it on the rainbow. Did you ever know your hand? More than worth the land. Well, I heard your song and I can't get it out of my head. We're still singing your songs. You're still giving, even when you're gone. We're still singing your songs. You're still giving, even when you're gone. Well, I heard your song and I can't get it out of my head.